So due to my background in high performance sport, I love looking at numbers and the numbers behind athletes. And one of the really interesting things we've been doing when I work with these high level athletes, high level riders and high level horses, is we track everything that the horses do day in and day out. We track the type of work they do each day, how long they do it, certain exercises they're doing, any changes in feed, any therapy inputs from a veterinarian, maybe a massage therapist or chiropractor. And then we looked to correlate this with their actual performance in the ring. So at the same time we're recording everything the horses are doing at home, we're also watching everything they do in the ring. If they swap before a jump, how they're having falls, so at an ox or a vertical, what the jump looks like, how they approach it, and so on. After a couple of months, you end up with a massive amount of data, and you probably have some good rounds in there and some rounds you're not so happy with. And then you work back through your training program and you look to see, is there anything in your training program that correlates with your performance in the ring? So maybe every time you lunged your horse before it competed, it does very well. So moving forward, you probably want to incorporate that into your training program for every time you compete. Or maybe there are times when you do a certain type of flat workout before you compete and the horse just never seems to perform well after that flat workout. So you probably want to remove that from your training program. So the way I track all of this data is I have a Excel spreadsheet that I record data for each day for each horse, and we'll include it in the link below, and I'll see if I can help you out.